Good morning, YouTube and odd friends. How are you today? I am going to do a tag video today. The tag is from Mrs. Sarkaz, and I'll put the link to her channel in the description below. And I'll put a list of the questions in the description below. And I think you are tagged next, and you're gonna hopefully do this. This is Would You Rather? Would you rather have your first child at 19 or at 45? Well, I have been 19 and I have been 45 and I have no children. I'm just not a big having my own children kind of person. I decided when I was about 32 that I was too, I don't know, too self-centered to have kids, you know? I was too busy traveling and doing my own thing and I didn't really want kids, and that was kind of about the time you kind of had to decide you wanted kids or not. So I decided no with my partner at the time that we did not want to have children. And by the time I was 45, I was sort of close to splitting up with this partner of mine, and still had no children, and just still don't want any children. So, but if I had children, I would rather have had them earlier than later. But it just wasn't something Mainelybutch had on the menu. So, anyway, would you rather have the details of your romantic life made into a hot sitcom, or have your financial knowledge known to every person you come in contact with? I would rather have my romantic life made into a sitcom, because that'd be a good goddamn movie. Would you rather stop time at will or age at half the rate you're aging? I would rather age at half the rate I'm aging. You know, I think that would be cooler than stopping time at will. Would you rather lose your sense of taste and smell or lose all your hair? I think that I'm vain, motherfucker, and I think I would rather lose my taste of sense of taste and smell than lose all my hair. I like my hair, so. And yes, I'm a vain son of a bitch. Anyway, would you rather be extremely attractive or be married to someone else who is extremely attractive? I'd rather be married to someone else who's extremely attractive. Would you rather be the star player on a basketball team or ride the bench? Would be the star player on a losing basketball team or ride the bench on a winning basketball team? No brainer. Ride the bench on a winning basketball team. Like Sarkaz says, you get paid either way. Would you rather be just friends or marry the other or marry another Would you rather be just friends or marry a super attractive person who doesn't love you? I would rather be just friends. Would you rather have a year off at your current pay or keep your current job at double the pay for a year? I think that keeping your current pay at double the rate for a year would be my choice in that one. You know, it's a smarter thing to do, I think. Would you rather win the Nobel Peace Prize or get the $1.2 million that comes with that prize? That's a toughie, because see, if you won the Nobel Peace Prize, you could easily make that $1.2 million in probably about a month doing speeches. So, that's a tough question. You know, of course, it's easier just to take the money and put it in the bank, but at the same time, it would be really interesting to be traveling the world making speeches about how you won the Nobel Peace Prize and getting paid for it. Would you rather live 100 years in the past or 100 years in the future? That's a hard one for me because I love history, and I think living 100 years in the past would be really interesting to see if you could change it. But I also think that 100 years in the future is going to be a really interesting time, socially, economically, technologically, everything. So I'm kind of split on that. I think I would rather live 100 years in the future. Anyway, it is Friday, the 23rd of May. I am up and at 'em. It's only 7:47 in the morning. 7:47, flying to you. I am kind of up. I was sick last night. Didn't feel well. Had a migraine, so I'm up early, showered, dressed, and ready to rock. And I've Got to unload a load of scrap lumber that I picked up yesterday with Kat down at one of the neighbors who rebuilt some stuff, and they had a really ton of really good scrap lumber left over. I mean, full 10-foot 2x4s, and it was just a good pile. So I got to go unload that out of my truck before I can go anywhere. Then I got to run over to Dover and get the gas in the truck and have the rest of my day puttering around here. I am going to make some more videos at some particular point in time, so stay tuned. And hey, I want to thank everybody for all the great comments I've gotten lately. Talk to you later. Bye. Peace.